Hello, my name is Kevin. I'm going to eat a bowl of chili today, and you're going to watch me. I've got a can of chili, a spoon, a bowl, and my handy multi-tool, which I'm going to use as a can opener. Let's begin, shall we? I open the multi-tool to the proper tool, that is the can opener, and I open the can of chili. This might take a moment. Us poor college students don't get to buy the fancy electric can openers, or even the ones with the nice twisty handle. We're going old school. Just about halfway. I'm sure the tension's building. Alright, that's enough. We don't have to take the whole lid off, because we're going to throw it away anyway. And that just creates less to throw away at the end. Remember to keep your tools clean. Now, I could just pour the chili out, but because we didn't open the can all the way, there's going to be some resistance. So that's what I need my spoon for. Lovely. Look at that. It's always a little bit stuck at the bottom. You got to get out. Otherwise, you're not getting your money's worth. And I've noticed. Chili is not as cheap as you would like it to be, especially if you buy the no-name brand chili. Get every little bit out. And as you can, chili aficionados know, the chili isn't quite mixed together well. It separates sometimes when it's in the can, so just mix it up a little bit. There we go. Now we're off to the microwave. Nice and mixed. We're ready to heat. You know, I have an abnormally high-powered microwave here in my dorm room, so I'm only going to cook it for 42 seconds, you'll excuse me. Remove the spoon, because that's going to be very hot when we take the chili out. It's better warm. Insert the chili. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Excuse me. Time cook. 42 seconds. Start. And while that's going, I'm going to clean off my spoon here with a trusty paper towel. The college student's best friend, because you don't have to wash it later. I'm sure you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoy eating it. Only 20 seconds left until we have hot and spicy chili. At this point, I would make a witty comment about time and chili, but I'm not going to. 5 seconds left. I love that sound. Be careful, the bowl will be hot as well. Here we go. Once again, the heating process has separated out some of the chili, so we're going to mix it back. This makes sure this also increases the chance for being evenly heated, not too hot anywhere, not too cold. And now, I'm going to eat the chili. I hope you enjoy this as much as I do. There we go. All done. Thank you for sharing with me. If you stay tuned after the credits, you'll get to see me clean the bowl. It burns.